That's a chunk.
Hard on the hoses.
We go.
So there we go.
Wow.
Yeah.
You're gonna clear the snow away from there?
Yeah, all of it.
You can't get on the roof, can you?
No.
They probably wish you could. Wow, quite a lot of snow. Take your first chunk out.
It's a brand new house. It's not built yet. But yeah, we're getting into the pile now.
This cat's got power.
It does have some great power. And it's a little smaller and more maneuverable around buildings. The wheelbase is shorter. It's a little smaller, which actually helps.
Yeah.
For ski resort use, obviously it would feel a little underpowered.
Yeah.
Compared to the new stuff.
Yeah.
No, it's really good for these. It's quite maneuverable. It's like really turns on a dime easily.
Stu says there's at least 10 feet of snow on here before they started, so they've done a lot of good work shoveling, apparently.
This is the second time I've done this and they've done this. I did this completely, plowed it completely out, and they filled it up again.
Wow.
It also smelled like another 100 inches.
Yeah.
But. Hard workers, too. They're doing a lot of the work themselves in the cabin.
Nice. Oh, wow.
Excavator work over here too on this project.
There you go.
Yeah, come back, Sean.
Yep. Cool. Nice little porch down there. That looks fun. So it looks a lot better, that's for sure. Doing good work on the roof. Cool. They were using a piece of string or whatever that is to like cut off the top layer.
Some
wire. Yeah, that's cool.
Good
that's,
thinking for sure.
Yeah, that's like in art class when the teacher would cut you off a piece of clay to use. Yeah. They would use the same technique. Probably a good 10 feet. They got a lot off the roof.
He's hyped. Wow. Looking good.
Oh, hey, who's that? Woo. Wow. This is super steep.
There's Tom digging his car out.
Fuel up here. Look how deep the snow is. Next year, you're gonna have a winch cat. How long have winch cats existed?
Since like 84.
Wow.
I think, or 86. 84, 86.
That's cool.
Yeah. And even maybe a little before, like modern recognizable winch cats were about that era. But before that, they put a winch on the blade of a separate cat and then like winch you up and down with a second cat. Winch, if that makes sense.
Yeah. We could use a little help right now.
Oh man.
Little cookie gum. So 25 degrees, you think? 27?
Outside? Angle. Dude, I bet this is 30.
And the more snow that gets on here, theoretically, it gets steeper, right? Sort of?
I suppose, yeah. Yeah, the hill's certainly a lot different than the actual shape.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, come on, oh baby! On. Oh, got yeah. it. Yeah. Oh! Yeah, we got it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Sweet. Oh well. Extreme condition.
God, that's not great.
Are you gonna go back?
Oh, I don't know. It's a little hazardous. Yeah. People, I'm gonna try to. Yeah. I don't regret this, but. Okay, it'd be really great if you could make it up there.
Thank you. I mean, the forecast for the next week is more. Yeah. Wow. So you opted to use this cat for that job instead of the PB because this is more maneuverable and...
Yeah, there's no tiller on it.
Oh, yeah,
so,
yeah.
Like, I just don't have to worry at all about the tiller. It allows me to get so much closer to the bank and all over the place.
Nice.
Yep.
Any feeling of wanting to keep hours off of that, or it doesn't really matter?
No. I just am using the cat that makes the most sense for each job.
Cool. They're both reliable at this point, so...
Yeah. Road in the other day all the way over to the next area. It's about a mile and a half of the road cut for that. I used the mystical, like, faster, more powerful, you know, more capable, but this thing is a bit smaller and more maneuverable.
Oh yeah, right up there. There we go.